pretty good today?
Yeah. Took me a minute to find where I was going, though.
I know, it is confusing.
And then I realized I parked right next to the building. I was like, I went the wrong way.
Oh, really? Sorry, you're a mole?
Yes.
Yeah. Is it a scab or a mole?
I have eczema.
Oh, okay. Had it before it went on. Does he have any more?
I don't think
you
so.
Know,
I think it's that spot,
one.
Yeah.
I will close this in case it starts going in. Do you have time for the rest of your day?
We have a photo shoot. My husband does photography.
Do you have a photo shoot to do?
Yeah.
That's cool. How long have you been doing that?
A long time.
Really?
Yeah. But we just moved out here, so we're that short.
And that's why you aren't seeing it. Go ahead and take it off.
Just take it off. Okay. It'll grow back.
Have you done it before?
No.
Oh.
I mean, I've had it shorter than this before, but never just completely shaved it.
Mm-hmm.
I think my daughter's gonna have a cow.
How old is your daughter?
She's 6.
Okay, I have a 7-year-old.
I have a 6-year-old and an almost 3-year-old.
Nice. I really want 25 and 20.
And I have a, how old is she? 24?
Oh, you do have older one too?
She's my stepdaughter.
Oh, cool. Is she good to the little ones?
She lives in San Diego, so they don't
really
see her
anymore.
Oh my gosh.
It's done.
No turning back now.
Nope.
Huh?
But you can. You can do that.
No, I'm just going that's worse than
that
one.
Color it while it's getting the process. Another girl shaved it, she's like, can't wait to get it, bleach it out. We just took it, she's like, it's gonna be healthy. And then she's like, oh, I can't wait to bleach it when it grows out a little bit.
Let it grow back on after.
Yeah. I think it's just that one spot.
Yeah. It's on the right side, on my right.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I get it there around season changing all the time.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
I need a little more again,
too. Looks different.
Yeah. And a nice shape there. What is your photo shoot at?
It's at my house. It's a maternity shoot.
Yeah.
So my husband built this platform to put over our bathtub to do, because we have this big window.
Uh-huh.
So she wants a silhouette photo.
Oh,
so, yeah. I'm going to do a milk bath.
Oh, that's me.
Yeah, that's where I come in.
Your husband's been doing you and him for a while now?
We moved out here almost 4 years ago, but we lived in LA and we did a lot of stuff out there between DJing and photography and...
Did you say DJing?
Mm-hmm, karaoke.
Oh, that's cool. That sounds like all fun.
Yeah. All fun.
Yeah.
You make really money doing jobs. It.
Yeah, I know. That's the best part about it, right?
Right. Have fun while we're doing mm-hmm. all that.
Yeah.
A lot of money on shampoo.
Right? Yes, you will. Maybe that's a little bit. That one I can't do until. It won't hurt you.
No, the so sound.
Yeah. It's too rough for me when I just do the other one first. Mm-hmm. That'll be okay. Before I can do this and now it starts pulling your hair.
Yeah. Hand on my head.
Right. I'm gonna be at stubble tomorrow again, so you need to see what you're really doing.
Okay.
Are you gonna continue to keep doing it, or are you just gonna let it grow out now?
I'll probably let it grow out and then start styling it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I don't think I'll blow this short again. My daughter let me take me. Look at him, Mom. How bad, baby? Yeah, at least this way I can grow back healthy.
Yeah, that's true.
I don't want it long again, but
so you don't want to short something.
No.
And then we'll rinse it off. Make sure I get all the hair off you.
Okay.
So we get a tan a little bit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a tan. Holy crap. You can see where my hair is.
Yeah.
The bigger go home, right?
Yes.
not having like that heavy weight.
I know. My feet said they haven't touched yet, huh? Almost 4 hours. Almost done, yeah.
So different. Hot gun. That's a lot of hair.
It is.
I gotta get sunblock from my head.
I know you do. And then I think they're gonna have to go hard for a second.
Yeah, sit for a second. What do you think? Big change?
Huge change.
Feels like weird. Good, huh?
Yeah, I do.
Cool. Alright, you're good to go.
Awesome. Thank you.
Yep.